Good for now. Time for a failure.
Don't throw your life away so carelessly, child. Who has incurred the wrath of the heavens?
That might surprise them. I like it as an option though, so I like the change up in the order thing that I did still.
I will not fail.
Good. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Well chosen.
Don't rush me.
All I have to do is only go back one, they're fine.
I go where I'm sent.
Something I should have took into account before I made my move, and clearly did not.
I'll back off for now.
Purify!
Chances are, I'm gonna use that three thing and nullify whatever I do. In case he doesn't.
Well chosen.
Not a great start. I'm not gonna invest because I have no confidence I'll actually hit.
Keeping my distance.
Gonna move out of the sweet spot. I'll hit him. Gonna hit me regardless, so I might as well hit him.
Witness my power.
Oh, one damage. What could he fucking do?
I need to be here. You have condemned yourself.
Leave it to me. Something I've neglected. I do have options for close range. I should use them. Should have been using them from the start. Should have opened with a charge. Not this kind of charge.
I need to be here. Get ready.
Does have that three range thing. I don't have anything that'll make me move forward if he's retreating.
This will serve. I'm willing to try it. Power. I will stand fast.
I want to invest.
I've got the time.
I want to do damage. Need to do the damage. Fuck. Oh no, he's gonna hit first. If I let him. So, I'll just let him.
Purify! Not good enough. Wretch!
rely so much on him actually retreating this time. I'd say retreating so weirdly. Retreating. Because I would just, if he doesn't move, I'm going to be stuck right next to him if I do that. But if he retreats, I can hit him with this.
I should just
stay still. Hit even faster. Well, no, because I'm trying to get around that three thing. Where he makes me stuck at more than three range. That's what I thought he's going to do last round. Now he's got it. Stuck with it now.
This can really drag on.
I don't think I'm going to be spending anything.
Stand fast. Make haste! Faster!
Why not? On an attack I don't think is gonna hit. Ooh, he's gonna help me hit. It won't matter though, cause I won't be able to break through. We'll be able to hit though.
This will do for now. I will crush you. You have condemned yourself.
So another round, I would have been fine if I would have just stayed still. Dance on him if I wanted to, so...
Yes. Channeling power. Faster.
Channeled power before you even put a token on? You didn't put a token on? What are you doing?
More power.
With just the base, he can't outspeed me, right? Even if he... Yeah. What are you doing? Okay. Well, you just got rid of your only scary card. Oh no, I still got absorby shit. That would be good for absorby shit. He could do 5 damage to me probably before I could do it to him. Got apocalyptic. Faster alternative. Gonna be 3, that's assuming he does no soak whatsoever. Generating, I get 1 more damage. I'd be able to. Wouldn't have enough for that.
I will not fail.
Think carefully.
Fuck with his range a little bit.
I concur. More power.
God damn it.
Now then.
Oh, I lose.